Button. Yes, button. Hey, so let's do a couple things real quick. The fundraiser's still going. So,
yeah, see, but I said it cleanly this time.
Yes,
so
well done.
It works.
Well done.
Yeah.
Well done.
Aha!
So the fundraiser's still going. We've already raised $200, but we need to keep going. However, just before stream, we hit the overall goal of 175K altogether. So that is...
Hi, it's me, Stan.
That's beautiful. I love it. All of it. I love all of it. So we hit the $175,000 as a group, which is incredible. The fundraiser continues through the end of the month, though, so I want us to at least hit the $500 goal that we have. But you know I want to see more. More! It's freaking gone. I love it. Anyway, so that's what's happening. So yeah, fundraiser continues tonight for the Lupus Foundation of America. If you can give, please do so. If you can't, that's okay. Spread the word. Tell your friends to come hang out with us because we're doing this thing. So listen, we have a special guest friend with us tonight. It was her pick tonight.
Who's
for
that?
You pick. Oh, it's an
honorary chuckle frick.
Yeah, it's just this, it's... You, I don't think
I'm a giggle shit instead of a chuckle fuck.
Oh my god. Hey, well, manners.
There goes
manners.
Our PG-13 rating.
Yeah, there it goes.
Oh
well,
my god. This is why I didn't want to do this.
It's okay.
I tried
it's
so hard.
Listen, it's okay. You're from Jersey. It's not your fault.
That's true. It's like punctuation there.
Yeah, it's true. It's true.
You're right.
So yeah, I'm very excited. We're gonna be hanging out with Batsy tonight. So here's the thing: Batsy picked Bugsnacks, and when she picked it, it was on Game Pass. They silently removed it less than 2 weeks ago, and we found out about it 10 minutes ago.
10 minutes ago.
So instead, she had a backup plan, which you can see. We're playing Tinykin, which I know absolutely nothing about. But Batsy says it's great. Tom seems familiar with it. And there we go.
I hate to be the one to point this out.
Thanks for the lurky turkey, Bernie.
In that, I love to point this out.
Yeah, what's that?
This makes Batsy the most prepared person on this stream.
Yeah.
Set the bar high, pal. Set the bar high.
Which puts Batsy in contention for adultiest adult.
But I don't have a job, so shove that.
I said contention. I didn't say winner.
Okay, even though you don't have a job, are you do you live off of and fairly strictly adhere to a budget?
Shush.
Congratulations, you're doing more than I am. All right. Anyway, so for tonight, Batsy is the adultiest adult, and I'm playing Tinykin on the Halo box. So let's just get into it, I guess.
This is going to be fun. I'll be reciting word for word this extended version of the script of Jay and Silent Bob Strikes Back. This is the unedited
version. But only the silent Bob
weird.
Parts.
After which I will be, just as a treat for everyone, getting into my Man from Nantucket series of poetry.
Tom is why we can't have nice things. Allie Beth, your husband is why we can't have nice things. I just thought you should know. Which we all knew already, but that's what we do. We knew. All right.
I had to keep the game theme as a game that I've completely torn apart because Bugsnacks I'm 100% in, and Tinykin I've also 100%.
The game is all like, you're tearing me apart, Batsy!
Nowadays, I'm the one teaching. I'm Maladan, an archaeologist and researcher in the most prestigious university in the world.
No, I definitely didn't play this.
I've studied
it's
relics,
so good.
Artifacts, and fossils, and my conclusion is clear. Humans do not originate from Aegis, but somewhere else. Our true home planet awaits us.
It's the butt.
Far, beyond the stars.
The button.
During my research, I came across an ancient signal, clearly of human origin, emanating from a nearby galaxy. Since that discovery, I've been preparing to go and meet the originator of the signal.
Okay.
I really want to give this guy a swirly.
I know you do.
It's decided.
Is it the bowl cut?
It's not the bowl cut.
Ah, there it is.
It's the manner of speaking, too.
Ah, I see.
Like, dripping with condescension.
Miss Alibeth, thank you for $20 to the Lupus Foundation of America. Thank you.
Iceberg needs it for everyday hustling.
And then Matt Calder showing up for 21 months. Buddy, I love you. Thank you for 21 heckin' months. Where's my Matt button? I have a Matt button. There it is. Mm-hmm. Matt button. Look, I have a Matt button. Aha! Oh,
when you push it, it mats.
Yes, I push the Matt button and then it mats. You had to open Chrome? Yeah, I hear Twitch chat has been twitchy the last couple of existences. Just,
refresh and the share thing will come back.
Yeah, Twitch has been doing Twitch things, which is completely exactly what Twitch does. Thank you, buddy. Thank you. Thank you again for the 21 heckin' months. What is this? Are they speaking Simlish? Mandibles atrophied.
I hate when my mandibles are atrophied.
Oh, same.
Oh, they're tiny. Or is everything else really big?
Okay, listen. What is this?
Oh.
What is this Paper Mario stuff?
Yeah.
You're finally... What is this? What is this Paper Mario Skyrim? Oh, God.
Look at this dapper moth with a hair tie beard.
Listen.
Yeah, but look at the staff.
It's a great staff. It's a beautiful staff.
Oh, my gosh.
It's an LED.
Yes.
Do we need orientation? This is fantastic already.
Oh, yep. Whoops.
Parkour.
I almost said a word.
Let's see. Menus.
Oh, menus. Boy, we've lost him.
Camera shake? Not today.
There's our Christian Minecraft server.
There's a vroom vroom car race on. I forgot. There we go.
Speed run timer.
Yep.
Wild. Let's see. Your cackle friend. Is the other cackler just more family friendly? Yes. What in the... This is like five different... This already feels like five different games, and I can't wait to see which one it actually is.
Yep. You're doing it.
Remember like in the 90s when like every cartoon would have a special... like just one episode where they put the cartoon in like real life settings?
Yes, I do.
Right, like all the characters were still cartoons, but they were actually in the real world.
Like Bobby's World.
Yeah, The Simpsons did it. Family Guy has done it.
My God, look at this thing. Look at this thing. Look at it go. Oh. Dang.
So, over here in the, racing car world, it's throwback weekend. So all of the drivers are basically using throwback paint schemes to either old stuff from ever.
Yeah.
Or like faux-backs for some of them. I don't know. It's kind of cool. Stuff I remember when I was a kid in some instances. Ooh, that's a strong boy.
He is a very strong boy.
I like how this is like three different art styles in a trench coat.
Yeah, it really is.
It's hey, the look. English language of art styles.
Look, it's 3D printed save it's buttons.
It's the save button.
God. Does that say Mayans? That says Mayans. Oh, there's... Oh, oh, it said the thing. Oh. They said the thing.
They're the tiny kids. I see.
Tinykin have fascinating capabilities. I may have finally found someone who can use them. For example, pink Tinykin are the strongest. Okay. They can push or carry objects. Together, they can carry even the heaviest of objects.
So Tinykin are the legally distinct Pikmin.
Yes.
Flower pot I used to dance under that.
Oh, yeah, they're not even pretending this isn't Pikmin. Okay.
Yeah, no, this is.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. Did you say paper Pikmin?
As a purveyor of being a collection aficionado, I'm trying to make this as family friendly as I can be.
That's fair.
This game just like scratched every itch that I had like in my soul. I'm like this must hunt down every tiny kid.
This is great. Where are the little babies? Look at all the little babies following me. Or like LeFay would say, these are the little duders. Look at the little duders.
You should try to play a song on those drums. For science.
And
for
now
science.
He's Wonderwall.
And entertainment. Jump more rhythmically.
This is great. Ooh, look, more.
Broby out here blessing the rains down in Africa.
Oh my god. God, no. Oh no.
Oh yeah. All right, Strunk guys. Break that.
The machine. The machine will tell you what to do.
Hold on, Tiny. And then you have to aim and use...
What about Florence? Oh, okay.
Oh. Oh.
Everybody now. Reception. One, two, three. Oh.
Amazing. Okay.
She came down in a bubble, Doug.
Her sister is a witch. Grow up. You're gonna sit there and tell me?
You're gonna sit there and tell me that I'm wrong? Is anybody surprised that I know that?
No.
Nope.
Oh, it's fantastic. Okay, so I have 27, which means I'm missing.
Well, there was more up that you could go still too.
Yeah, I just want to make sure that I have.
Go more up.
Go more up. Yeah, I just gotta. I got a bouncy. Puppies. I don't know how to bouncy up there.
Wait, those yellow things aren't like climby ropes?
They are climby ropes, Tom. Thank you.
Oh, shit. Sorry, twice.
Oh! It didn't trigger earlier, so I was like, I was confused. I thought they were climby, but then they didn't act climby at the time.
Although, in fairness, that's not a spoiler because I was just guessing because I haven't actually played this.
I mean, they look like climbing ropes. I just didn't. Closed. I didn't push a button, so you know. That's there. He is, ladies and gentlemen, my best friend Tom.
When you throw a bunch of them at some, at yes. When you throw a bunch of them at something, they become Wario. I'm a going to ween.
Stop sounding like... Imagine Tom stopping doing anything.
Oof. Sounds exhausting.
Doesn't it?
I forgot why you need those.
My favorite thing is that they grunt in tune. Like in beat.
I think I see what's about to happen.
Yeah, I think so too. Up. Here we go. Going to the light. Okay, you come explain everything. Oh.
Never mind. That's not what I thought was about to happen.
You thought they were going to, like, magnify with the light?
And
start a fire. Yeah. I did too, yeah.
And I was like, great, you got yourself a host of Jason Lambs.
Yeah, right? What?
Are you making an Iron Man?
I'm making an Iron Moth, I think. I do see the schematic on the wall. Is that a funnel?
It is.
Let's see.
Zunder, you put the fun in funnel.
Oh, look at you.
I put the nil in it.
Look at you, nerd.
Oh.
Tom's pinching one off in there.
No, Deuter almost did him a crash.
Oh, yeah, we should probably not do that.
Well, he shouldn't. Oh, never mind. There goes one.
Getting them won't be that. If device is damaged, you need to go home, don't you? Oh, yo. You have no choice but to help me. Bahahaha.
And for some reason, Jason Alexander.
It's shrinkage, Jerry!
Well, he's not wrecking, but he is smoking, and that's probably worse.
I was like, is that soap? That's soap.
It's soap.
It's soap.
What is its proximity to a rope?
Oh, no, it is not a rope. It's a soap. Okay. Yeah. Slide along. Oh, well, that's neat. It's a soap board. It's like a surf board, but made of soap. Oh, look at that.
Look at me.
I can do tricks and stuff. Look at me, I'm
part of this.
Look at me, I'm Tiny Hawk.
There it is.
Oh, I see what you've done there.
By the way, happy 55th birthday to Tony Hawk?
That's the most depressing sentence I've ever heard.
In his beautiful video game series. You define as a banner, the city of Sanctar. Okay.
Oh, it is his birthday. I thought you were just being funny.
No, it's his birthday. No, it's his. I don't know if it's. Is it today? But I know it's this
today.
Week.
It's the 12th. Yes.
It's actually today. Nice. Nice. Yeah. Happy birthday, Tony Hawk.
This is Tony Hawk Pro Skater 5, Tiny Edition.
Yes, that's right. Tiny Hawk Pro Skater. Louie! Louie, how you doing, pal? Happy weekend to you. Okay, I don't want to say that they, like, I don't want to say that this is completely, like, directly inspired by Animal Crossing, but they literally have a museum where this nerd runs it, and their name means babbling on, like blathers or prattle.
Oh.
First one goes to the owl.
Good point.
First one goes to the owl.
Now, if I'm not mistaken, that's a Mrs. Louie in the chat. That's a Miss Ellie. Hello, Miss Ellie.
How can you tell? Oh, never mind. I think I see.
That's right. Louie never calls me that. Only Mrs. Ellie calls me that. All right. Look at all these spots for stuff.
And things.
Is your writing style that obvious? No, it's not your writing style necessarily. It's just that you're the only one of the two of you that calls me that.
So one of my favorite things about this game is like seeing how all of the little stuff is made.
Yeah.
Like the LED light being his staff and all that jazz. Like that's it's chef's kiss.
It's beautiful. Place of sacred pilgrimage dedicated to the great Ardwin. Okay. A spare key obtained through totally legitimate means.
Is Louis sleeping or working?
Oh, that's a good question. I'm assuming he's sleeping.
Well, I'd like to think sleeping, but it's such a rare occurrence. Please don't leave me with that much of a blank check there, Ridmi.
Take this key and put it in your butt.
Like, of all the periods of time in stream history, for him to give me that wide open.
Look at that. He's respecting these people's titles. Oh, that's... No, I don't have titles. I have paws. But that's the best I got. Okay. All right, little fellas.
You do take fall damage.
You died.
It's like me in Fortnite. We find out when we can take full damage.
Yeah, it's fine. We'll get there when we get there. All right, let's go through here. The other hand, Scottish, therefore not likely to ever use. That's true. Louis is... Yeah. He's a very angry tall man. But that's why we love him.
He's a very kinky girl.
I don't know that that's... Nah.
What?
I don't know that he is.
Oh, I was just singing a random song.
I see. Uh-huh. Shield bugs. The city of Sanctar. The unsung canticle. There's a...
Stop it, game.
The tardigrades world tour. Asleep only until... Oh, he's at work at 3. Okay. Yeah, he's still got a little bit of time. A large round relic. Okay. All right, well, let's figure it out. That's one of them, their compact discs.
What do you do with that?
Well, you put it into a compact disc player, and then a little laser light will read these, what are called pits and... I forget what the other one is, but it basically reads the holes in this little disc as it spins around real fast, and the holes turn into music. Oh, look at this little guy. Look at this little guy.
I love them.
Oh, he goes so kaboom.
Yay. 3 art styles and a trench coat.
Beautiful. Red Tinykin love to blow things up. They explode on contact with fragile objects. Hey, that object looks fragile. Hey, look, that object was fragile.
Ah, but then you lose them forever. Okay.
That makes a lot of sense, yeah.
So, those guys are going to mess you up if you go over there? Is that what it...
I don't think they're going to mess
you
up.
The deal is with them?
No, I don't think they're going to mess
you up. Are they hostile?
No, I think they're just waiting. They're just like, hey, come do a thing. They just... Yeah.
Okay. Hey, Warbear.
Hi, Warbear. How you doing, pal? Oh, okay, okay. And it maintains progress. Good, good. Huh. What's the things to say and do for when he wasn't here? Aw. Miss Ellie, you're wonderful. Doing okay-ish? Well, that's good, bud. Okay-ish is good.
It's a start.
It's a start. That's a start. Oh.
You can also drown in this game.
Thanks.
Oh, I thought he was being electrocuted.
Well, that's kind of what's happening, yeah.
Yeah.
Wait. Oh, so now you've got both kinds. So, Pikmin. Okay. Golden nuggets.
Tom, they're not Pikmin. They're Tinykin. They were very clear about this.
They're completely different things. Yep.
Oh, music.
It made musics. Okay-ish is better than no-kay-ish. That's true. I like that, no-kay-ish.
I saw that on a bumper sticker once.
Alright, let's keep wandering. Doop-a-doop-a-doop. There's some splody boys over here. Nice!
This is definitely one of those games that you can, like, really tear apart. With all of the exploring and such.
I love it. Ooh, look at all this stuff back here. I don't know what this stuff is, but I'm going to call it popcorn because it looks like weird popcorn.
I thought it was gold.
Yeah.
Because it's a video game.
The little dude by the cart, you should be able to talk to him. I don't know if the button came up for it yet.
It hasn't yet. But
he's got like a top hat.
Yeah.
He's a dapper lad.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Mm. Look at all those potential lawsuits following you around.
Oh, I love it. I love it. Listen to you. And the same picture. Well, yeah. Aww.
What's in here? I bet it's stuff.
It is stuff.
Oh, what are those? Ah. Oh.
Oh. Ew. Yes, Miss Ellie, that is okay. Or it is the innuendo, you see. And, you know.
Oh, good, you can cancel.
Yeah, it's you have to hold the button to do it. Don't dirty the walls, okay.
Quit telling me what to do. You're not my supervisor.
Beautiful.
Oh, now that's a lot of dimp.
That's a lot of dim. Hey, look at that. More little.
Ah, yes. And in kind to you as well.
And also to you.
Yeah.
Okay, I need more boom boom boys. Hey, I found
more spicy hats.
Oh, spicy hats. I miss spicy hats. Aww. Alright, what do we got? Where's... Beautiful.
Are you of the thought, as I am, that perhaps something fun happens if you get all of them uncovered?
The candles?
Yeah.
That's what I'm thinking.
I don't know that to be true, of course. Aha! Hey, look!
Look! A Louis appears. Louis, how are you, pal? Miss Ellie has been
Ellie's
faithfully...
Ellie's husband is here.
Yes, Ellie's husband. That's... Yes. Yes, there's Ellie, and then there's not Ellie.
See you later, new Doug.
She has indeed. What's... She's seen it. And... Bottom of the big closet, a monster, gigantic, covered with hair. Deadly fangs, ready to tear me to pieces. A fang. Proof.
With weird hair.
With, Instagrette and... Alright. Hey, did I just get a side quest? I think I just got a side quest. Oh man, do you know...
Those are like quests, but you do them like on the side of the main thing you're supposed to do. So...
That's my side quest.
You're exceptionally tired? Yeah, buddy, I feel that.
Hi, Louie.
Hiltzy, thank you for $20 to the Lupus Foundation of America. What does that put us up to?
Yeah,
240 now? Nice. Didn't roll into bed until like 11 p.m. Louis, why are you going to bed so late? That is a Batsy. Batsy's joining us tonight. It was her pick, and we had a kind of a Hail Mary. So I'm playing Tinykin, which is like, it's legally distinct Pikmin.
Oh, I am old.
You are old.
Elsie, I love you, but fuck you.
Perfect. There it is. Ooh.
Whoops.
More collectibles.
I love collectibles.
Yeah, this is huge in the game.
Oh, God. This is great. Look how much stuff I got.
I legitimately 100% of this game in 12 hours.
Incredible. Dang. Dang.
Do you know how you can tell that those are shoelaces?
How, Patsy?
They have aglets on them.
What? And strike
twice. Okay, but if they're not in a shoe, are they really a shoelace?
Oh.
Are they just a lace then? Zam, oh, bam, thank you, ma'am.
Zam, you still smell like maple syrup and mousse, buddy. I don't know what to tell you.
Like the hair gel?
No.
Like the chocolate dessert?
Yes. The second stream today that you've heard the word aglet?
Huh.
Hiltzy, that just means
what are the odds?
You're just hanging around in places where you learn stuff. Zam, I still love you, even though you say weird and sometimes terrible things to me. The tardigrade drawing on the relic the shield bugs found? Over into the... Be cautious, eh? No, I don't think I will. Mention on Jewulias. That's true, Hiltzy. There are even bears in this game. They're water bears. Tardigrades are also known as water bears.
Well, today I learned.
Mm-hmm.
This stream exists to educate as well as entertain.
It's true. Oh, look at the VHS. Oh, remember these, Tom?
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
I would be very surprised if there were not several of those still
in your father's house. Yeah, I was about to say. Yeah. That sounds like a senior trademark right there.
Wow, I really had to take a second to reword that in my head.
I know, buddy. Oh, man. A monster? Next tattoo is going to be one? That's awesome, Hiltzy. I love that. Phineas and Ferb. That's something I never watched, but Phineas and Ferb was well out of my time.
What, Hiltzy, an aglet?
Yeah, an aglet, yes.
I have a pupper aggressively trying to get into my lap.
A pupper? No, she's such a sweet baby. She's just a big old love muffin.
Love muffin. I used the chance.
Perfect. No notes. Let's see what we got here.
Is that the monster?
I think that is the monster.
I think that's the monster, yeah. How many? I got 12 of the.
What a silly goose. What a silly goose boy. Wait, you couldn't have gotten in there before?
No, I was already in here. I just opened it more.
Oh. Well, like, they seemed really happy about it.
Listen, if they're happy, I'm happy, you know? Alright, I think I've gotten all of the candles on the first floor here. Of this here...
This is so fun because it's literally been forever since I've played this game.
There we go.
Whoops.
it's fine. They'll be fine. If they're not, who cares? I'm on my way to see Burt Reynolds. Yay!
It's nice to know that sometimes my instincts are still right.
Oh.
You got into the general vicinity of where they needed to be, so...
I did. So that's okay. I'm okay with that. I can go back.
Achievement!
I also really jive with the game that that has really good, like, onomatopoeias and, like, sound effects.
Mm-hmm.
This is definitely one of those games.
In the industry,
we
call that Foley work when you have your sound effects.
Yeah.
Beautiful. Foley art is just amazing. Some of the stuff that they do to get the sound effects into the, you know, movies, video games, TV shows, it's wild. Wild stuff.
Wild and crazy stuff.
Wild, wild stuff. Oh, love that for me.
Yep.
Is that somewhere near watching Still in the Packing? Remember which trilogy it was? Oh, nice. Alright, let's see. Oh, poop.
Toy jumps. Toy jumps.
Toy like a toyger?
Yeah.
That's not really something one dude should say to another dude. Yeah.
Good thing I'm not a dude.
Yeah. Oh, man. Look at that. I'm already up to 438 of these things. I don't know what I use them for yet. I'm going to find out. But this is great. I love it.
That's how you buy milk in this game.
Oh, man. I love milk. That's my favorite. That and, you know, sweet tea.
Wow, Mario Andretti.
I should have had a cup already for me. I'm disappointed in myself.
I sincerely thought he was dead.
Mario Andretti? No.
Yeah. He's like 100.
Well, he is.
Okay, Zunder.
Yes, ma'am.
The little dude that's literally below you.
Yeah.
With the cart. That's where you have to go to learn about the little Goldie Nuggets.
Yeah, I'll get there.
He's doing guest commentary on this race right now.
Oh, no. No. Yeah, there we go. All right. And huzzah. All right. Is there anything else over in this vicinity? What we got over here? What is all this stuff? Look at all this lint. These dust bunnies. Wait, is there? Okay. Is that a phone book? That looks like a phone book. This is great.
Why? What's a phone book?
I was gonna ask that, but then I was afraid that Zunder might think that I was being serious.
Nothing. What's a phone book with you? Oh, is that a yellow? Yeah, I think so, Louis. I think so.
Were yellow and white pages separate books where you were? Where you lived?
For some people, they were. It depends on where you, like, how big the, your coverage area was. So, like, they would put them into, like, metro areas, and you would get a separate white and yellow pages.
And we only ever had the combined one, but...
Yeah, in my hometown, they usually did, too.
Small hometown.
Yeah. Yeah, it's the white.
It's still small, despite its best attempts to try to appear larger than it actually is.
Oh, I need more. Oh, I'm out. I'm out of little boom boom dudes.
Yeah, you need more splody boomers.
Yeah, I sure do.
The only kind of boomers we need.
Could you say that they're baby boomers?
Oh, fantastic. Tulsa did a combined one. Hey, that's the double helix of the DNA molecule.
If only there was some sort of, I don't know, cartoonish character that could explain to me about DNA.
Oh, I don't think they have any of those. Listen, that's...
Perhaps in a, at a local theme park, or...
Or a remote island theme park.
Hey, Zunder, I don't think you're supposed to fall there.
Thanks, Chip.
Or wherever it is that my youngest niece believes that the real park is.
By the way, Bean absolutely thought that was just precious.
Because it was. Because she's so pure and wholesome.
She is, it's true. She's...
I don't understand how this family begat her.
Well, the other one either. Either one of them. They're both wonderful.
I don't know. Did I... I swore... Maybe I didn't. I don't know. But... She... Oh. Yes, Louis. It's deoxyribonucleic acid. Anyway. Ellie Beth, she asked my sister if she had ever been to the real Jurassic Park.
Yeah. Yeah. He has traits. Pay $20. Some of it's wrong. Wait a minute, wait a minute. Like... Hilti, you had already done, like, the ancestry DNA thing. Listen. If you're the kind of person that wants to do that, and you feel comfortable doing that, more power to you. I am just... The prospect of giving a private corporation my actual genetic fucking data for them to sequence? Just, oof.
Yeah, I'm stopped from participating by my abiding belief in the coming Winter Soldier future.
I mean, you're probably not fucking wrong.
I don't feel wrong.
Yeah. You should have attached earlobes, but you do not.
I just feel like if I sent my DNA in, they would just send me a letter back and be like, I'm so sorry. Like, that's it.
It's not that they're looking to clone stuff. It's that they're looking to target you for stuff.
Oh, man. Look at all this stuff back here. Look at all this stuff. Look, I got over 611 popcorns.
I do fucking love popcorn.
Did we ever say what they were actually called?
It hasn't told me yet. It hasn't told me yet. I'm sure the little dude at the cart will tell me. There we go. Right, was there one up here that I missed? Oh, there's some little
doodles
over here.
Oh, right. It's throwback weekend. That's why Mario Andretti is here.
Oh, right.
That makes more sense.
Look at the comb.
It's like, comb on over.
Comb on over, baby.
Yep.
Fantastic. Bean, this is Tinykin. It's definitely not Pikmin, but it's also definitely
Pikmin. I don't know why you would even say that.
Bean.
What flavor did
That's
you get
my spook.
Oh, buddy. Oh, and you forgot them? Oh. Thanks. Thanks for remembering your mint, but not my double dark chocolate Milano cookies. I love you. Do you love me? How you love me enough to get them, but not enough to remember to bring them when you brought yours. I see. By what? By your cookies? Oh, that's very cute. Oh, that's nice. Nah, she's not. Love you. I listen, that happened. Okay, Allie Beth, listen. I was told that it was okay afterwards, okay? So. Oh, Batsy Bean says she loves you.
And I love her.
She says she loves you. She's on voice tonight. Oh. Hey, did you?
Oh, it's a burger place, Louie.
Yeah, it's a burger chain. It's pretty decent.
They're, hey,
it's one of the little duders.
Their big gimmick is unlimited fries.
Yeah, yeah.
They call them bottomless fries. Same thing.
Yeah.
Everybody needs a bottom. I'm sorry.
I shan't elaborate.
I'm the ish in the family friendly ish.
Wait, what? Hiltzy, you already did it once.
Yes, but what about second bunk?
Yeah, Hiltzy's on it tonight.
Look, more bonk, more boomy booms. No. Hey, buddy, family friendly tonight. Yeah. I'm sorry. Well, I'm proud of you. I love you.
Yeah, Bean, so go have an Orbitz gum.
Yep.
They made a drink?
I did not know they made an Orbitz drink, and I...
What flavor was it? Do I even want to know?
Terrible. That's what flavor it was. It was terrible. Look at that. More popcorns. I have over 700 popcorns now.
You gotta look for the glowy stuff.
And the I know.
Color that it glows. Bam, bam, bam. Is this glowing or is it just the art style? Said me 7,000 times in this darn game.
Lol. Yay!
Wait, you missed one.
I know. I'm coming back around to
okay.
it.
Okay. You also missed a bunch all the way at the other end of this, on this level.
I know. I wanted to...
See him?
Yeah, I see him. I'm just kind of... I'm covering
okay.
ground.
Well, it just looked like you were about to move on.
No, I'm kind of... I'm, like, working my way down, because, like, I've got...
Town?
Yes. The fruity non-carbonated drink was dotted with two gravity-defying colored gel orbs suspended in a support matrix of gelatin with raspberry, citrus, vanilla, orange, and pineapple, banana, cherry,
none of that coconut. Sounds drinkable. So, I was made a party to some very interesting knowledge.
Is that Kalimba? Okay.
For the future, really. It's more the implications of what this knowledge will mean.
Okay.
But they are breaking ground all the way out on the coast on North Carolina's first Wawa.
Oh, ho, ho, ho.
What?
Yeah.
So.
My eye is twitching right now.
That won't be a thing until next year, but it's more the, like, hey, you know, if that one does well. Like, they have their eye on moving on in here.
You know it's going to do well.
Of course it's going to do well. It's Wawa.
I miss it so much.
I know.
Me too, pal. Me too.
Uh-oh. Good lord, this level is massive. And it's just the second one. This is great. Oh, look at that.
Wawa is basically a restaurant that they happen to build a gas station in front of.
Yes. Actually, yeah. It's a
convenience store.
It's a dairy creamery that they happen to build a convenience store around, where they also happen to sell gas.
But there are still plenty of Wawas that don't have gas stations, but they're not building Wawas without gas stations, if that makes any sense.
Right. New Wawas are all gas stations. Old Wawas may not necessarily be.
Which are called Super Wawas.
There's a Super Wawa?
Well, no, that's just the gas station. Regular Wawas are just Wawas.
Oh.
The ones at the gas stations are Super Wawas.
I just know them as Wawas.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. It's all Wawa to me.
Yeah, they have like capes and stuff.
Oh, man. I love me a... Bean! Oh, she went to go shower. Damn it. Oh, there's another letter. Hey, I found another letter.
You just got a letter.
I wonder who it's from.
A card? Is that your card?
Alright, I think I've gotten everything on this little section over here. Yep, okay.
See, I want to be like, I think I remember blah, 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 but I don't want to backseat, so I'm just kind of just, like, chilling.
That's fair.
Yeah,
I appreciate it.
Before this stream, I was hanging out in Julia's stream.
Oh, Julia.
And she was working on today's crossword puzzle.
Uh-huh.
In the, what was it, I think, Washington Post website or whatever. Except I've already done that puzzle today, and so I had to, like, bite my fingers because I could see everywhere she had wrong answers.
Oh, I gotcha. Was this, the New York Times one?
I think it's the LA Times one.
LA Times one? Okay, yeah.
So, like, chat was working on it with her, but I already definitively knew the answers.
Right.
And that's different than playing along.
Gas, party supplies, and refill the medicine cabinet at the same place. Yeah, it's basically, yeah.
Yeah, it's literally called a convenience store.
Yeah, It's like, of all the terrible things that America has done, you know, capitalism-wise, I gotta say, convenience stores are actually kind of great.
They're pretty dang convenient.
They are. Listen, otherwise, they don't call them inconvenience stores.
I was gonna say, I would like to open a chain of inconvenience stores.
What was it that Mitch Hedberg said? He's like, I want to sell something and, like, have three easy payments, but one really complicated one.
To get a payment, the last payment must be made in wampum.
We're not going to tell you which one. But this is going to be a real pain. There we go. All right, we're cleaning up. We're cleaning up. Oh, it's pollen. It's popcorn.
Well, I don't want it. Now I don't want anything to do with it.
He's making mead.
He's making mead. Actually,
he's making
sneezed.
He's making a bevy.
Okay, so I had a friend of mine who was for a while brewing his own mead at home. And so I told him, I'm like, listen, hear me out.
Oh, mead. I thought you said mead. Meat.
No,
just my brain froze in place.
Yes, yeah, so can I get a cup of your finest steak juice, please?
From the makers of Meat Bar comes Meat Brew.
Meat Brew. it's a real brew, haha. Anyway, so he was brewing his own mead at home, brewing up some meat, and he, I said, listen, trust me on this. Craisins, like, do craisins. Craisin mead. And he's like, you sure? I'm like, trust me. Like, the sweetness will go with the honey well, but also you're going to get a lot of that tartness because it's cranberry. Just trust me, pal. And he made a batch of it, and he's like, holy crap. He's like, this is one of the best ones that I've ever done. I'm like, tried to tell you. Oh, look at the little recliner!
So I don't have allergies, like, officially, but I do get a bit sneezy when the pollen comes out. However, my wife has bad allergies, and she has a real bad time when the pollen comes out, and I want it to go away, back into the trees from whence it came.
Yeah, Alibeth has, like, allergies that they come in and they, like, steal your lunch money and stuff. Those are some bad allergies.
They all have leather jackets. What is that, a tuning fork?
It is a tuning fork, yeah. Your allergies are jerks. I know, pal. I'm sorry. Alright, let's see. Oh, they're taking the tuning fork into the church. I love it. I love the little rhythmic.
Looks like they want to go up there.
They do want to go up there.
Oh.
All right. Let's see.
Well, there is sort of a giant target.
There is sort of a giant target, and you're not wrong. I keep hearing what it sounds like the thunder's outside. Not like the cat kind, though, Tom.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, look at all this.
This game is literally like, but wait, there's more!
Right?
The game.
Boy, you're about to hit your cap.
Well, it's like a 100% thing.
Oh, I thought it was like
no,
you only held this much.
No, it's like a no, it's like a hey, this is how much there is in this one.
It's hey, this is how much you need to make mead.
Oh. Aha.
Oh, can you throw that far?
It doesn't look like it, no.
Well, now this is an interesting predicament.
I don't know if you can glide that far. I don't remember.
Oh, and that's it for Mario. Bye, Mario.
Is he Is he going back to sleep now?
Yeah. Reagan's sleepy.
Reagan smash. Hey, everybody. This is just a reminder that Reagan's still dead, so enjoy that. Okay.
Well, now you have something to work towards.
I do. Okay, so I need to get up here because I did see a couple of little splody boys that I missed. Let's go grab them.
Baby pew pews.
This pew 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 pew. We got them.
Tiny weapons of minor destruction.
Yes. Let's see. I want to. Ah, I see. Okay, let's do that then.
Oh, yeah, I think I see what you see.
Mm-hmm, it's been long enough that I, like, don't remember the specifics of how to get to certain places, but I'm like, oh, yeah.
But you get the general gist.
Yeah.
Yep.
General, just look, it's a well, it's some kind of a firmware chip.
And the little matchbox beds.
Oh, his name's Alpha Max, like Beta Max.
Oh,
that's beautiful.
There's a lot of that in this game too.
I love it.
Yeah.
Super negative review, but the value for money is excellent. Alright. And that, we'll drop that. And then our little babies can go and doop-doop-doop-doop-doop where they need to go. Do that. Yay! Thanks, Batsy.
You're welcome.
Oh, look at that.
Ooh.
Ooh. All right, let's All right.
Oh boy.
Oh, she isn't going to like that. Go ahead. Go ahead and find me, Osha. You can't unstunt the tiny kitten.
Seven more, huh? Two more is worse. Actually, somehow. Wait.
Oh.
But wait!
But wait, there's more! If you call now, we'll add a bonus 600 to your total. Absolutely free.
Well, wait a minute. Then what's the point?
I think it's additional stuff.
Yeah, but then just don't have a limit. Or, like, don't have the high limit. Like, what? It doesn't serve any purpose.
She's just falling in this image box. Oh. Thanks, I appreciate that. That's... For someone like me, that is a very high compliment.
Billy Mays here with another fantastic product.
Man, that man was fantastic. He really was.
It was the parody ones that I loved.
Yeah.
Willie Bays here. It's like legally distinct Willie Mays.
Yeah. Sorry, what was that? Tom, I'm having a little trouble reading what Hiltu wrote to you. Can you help me out here?
I can't really make
that out. What's
is
this?
The product a carry the two?
Yeah.
New car!
And then there's Bean. Bean, I love you.
And then there's Bean.
Bean, thank you for $50. So where are we up to now? $290.
That's like 50 McChickens.
Oh, man. I love McChickens.
So did I.
Oh, ouch. Ouch, kibibbles.
I know.
You got paid, you might order some? Hell yeah.
So my good friend John would always like be like, that's like blank McChickens for everything. Like, wow, I got like $3. I only got $3 today, and he'd be like, that's like three whole McChickens. That was like, it was a running joke. It was fantastic.
Oh.
Bye.
Ooh.
Alright, so I'm learning that it doesn't recharge midair.
Nope.
It sure doesn't.
Oh, I'm sure the heck does not.
This is the find out portion of our screw around program.
We're having some faffo moments.
Yes, we are, aren't we?
Oh, yeah, that's a good one, too.
McChicken's only a dollar here in the States, yes.
I think, are they more than a dollar now? But they used to be not more than a dollar.
Yeah. Yeah, they used to, I think they're like, because they had to stop calling it the dollar menu. Like, that's why they call it the value menu now.
Yeah, I think they're like $1.23. I can check.
It's like, no, the several dollar menu.
Yeah. All right.
Oh.
How many do I have? I have 1,069 popcorns.
Nice.
I have an emote for this.
Nice. Yeah, I heard the boom booms earlier out there. Hopefully it'll we get some it's hopefully it's going to rain. Is she? It's because she's the most precious kitten's cat. Her what?
Hey, that has a glow.
Yeah. It does, Tom. Thank you so much for pointing that out. Another Michael Bublé!
Hey, you need that.
You love your work.
I do need that.
Yeah, it's like $1.38 if I remember correctly, something like that.
All right, let's see. Now, next. What's next? What's next?
Making our way downtown. Walking slow, cause we're small, little Milo.
I haven't seen any keyboards missing keys.
Well, it's not a key. It's a play button, so it probably goes on the stereo over there. I just forgot to drop it off.
Ironically, there is a missing key on the piano.
That's true. There is a missing key on the piano. Which I was looking for, but according to my handy-dandy x-ray specs here, it doesn't look like that's a thing.
I have seen it. Bum, bum, bum.
Dun, dun, dun. That smells like a side quest. You know me, man. I love them dang side quests.
Where? Where's the side quest?
It's one of those things that, like, I'm sitting over here, like my eye is twitching because, like, Zunder's passed it, like, 3 times, and I'm like, don't be that person.
Oh, I need a nose.
Follow your nose!
Woohoo! I don't know where things are. That's unheard of, Louie.
But it's been like forever since I played this game, so I don't like remember. But like when I see it, I'm like, oh yeah, that's where that thing and stuff is. The thing and the stuff and the things.
It took me a really long time to stop being that person.
Yeah.
Because like in my head, I'm helping. I'm not helping. Like,
yeah.
Yay.
However, but I'm helping though.
Also, I love the
Moaz. You love the little what?
Just the little babies. They're just so cute. And...
Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no!
Oh yeah.
You guys aren't talented enough for that move.
So.
And Carter, they weren't. You... Reckon.
Something
you fools. Super... Oh, sorry. Go ahead.
No, it's okay. I was just going to say just something super fun about this game that's not like a spoiler. It's just literally adorable. Zunder, if you stop moving for a little bit and look at your tiny kins.
Yeah. Just kind of just kind of hang out and just sit there and do blinky blinks.
Just give it a moment.
Bunch of little Leelas.
They are like little Leelas.
Stop. He doesn't... This... No. Have a little
what?
Sip.
What?
Why aren't they doing the thing?
Is it because I'm not on the, like, level ground with them?
Maybe. They have an idol.
Maybe it's because
they're supposed to. Now I just look crazy.
Well, maybe it's because they're holding an item.
Maybe that's a good point. They have to be alert.
Maybe.
All right.
We'll try it. We'll try it when they're not
encumbered. I just look crazy. It's fine.
No, you're fine.
Eh, who among us? Wait. No.
Buddy, it's okay. I'm going up here first. It's okay. I promise. Here. There's that better.
Follow your nose!
I have no idea what you want me to say because ADHD is fun.
Mm-hmm.
It's perfect.
Yeah, it's a perfect match.
100%. 12-15. Marvelous, you're not the amateur I thought you were. This is art with surgical precision.
Ooh,
Who's a Mawatsit? Yeah, that's something like that.
Buddy boy, thought you were an amateur.
Oh, it turns out he was the amateur.
Have you rescued Prince Metroid yet?
Yeah.
From the evil Bowsendorf?
Yes.
That hurt my brain. I literally got like a twitch in my skull.
I'm precious.
You're something.
Caw-caw! Caw-caw!
I'm a very good boy. No, officer, I swear. It was like a little dude riding a soap.
he had like tiny glasses.
Caw-caw.
Caw-caw.
It's gonna be annoying.
No, you're right, Louis. Because I'm a very good boy.
Alright, do I go ahead and do it there? There. Is that better?
Yay!
Do you feel better about it now, Batsy?
Do you got a space bar
there?
Yeah, I do. Where is this keyboard?
Yeehaw!
No. Bestest boy is for doggos. I won't take that from them. Anyway, here's Wonderwall.
Yeah.
Today, it's gotta be...
After stream today, so I'm just gonna be like, alright, that was the first and last time Batsy's ever alone.
Yes, because I don't put up with the other knuckleheads.
Yeah, you're right.
These bugs are just over here trying to live their life, and you're just running around blowing stuff up.
Oh, there they go. Ooh, I can get inside the piano now.
Yeah, you bought it to-
As you actually know how to play it. Okay, perfect. I will make sure to make that joke every single time I see you, Louie.
I mean, the piano key had dinner on it.
But yeah. Look at their guitars. Their guitars are literally little cocktail swords. Like yep. The little, like the, and like the little, bottle yeah. caps.
Yeah.
I love it. Disgusting. It's fantastic.
Amazing.
This is a cat tree.
Dun 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 dun.
Do you know who loves their cat tree? Loaf, it's Loaf.
Yeah, I figured it was the bestest kitten cat.
God, she's so sweet. So, like, last night she got up in the bed with us, and normally when she first gets into bed after we, like, go to bed, she'll up onto the bed, and then she'll go and start, like, walking onto me to come lick my face. For like anywhere between 30 seconds to 30 minutes, depending on how she's feeling that night, which is, you know, what her particular mood is. Last night, I hear the, and she gets up on the bed, and then like I hear her walk around for a second, and I don't hear anything. So I'm like, okay, maybe she just hopped back down. But I didn't hear the jingle jangle, I didn't think anything of it. So a few minutes later, like I'm moving my leg around, and like my right leg, because I sleep on the right-hand side of the bed, like I'm gonna move it, and then like I feel a little thing, and I'm like, oh, she has just laid down next to my leg. The rest of the night, and every time I wake up, I discover that the kitten cat is either between my legs, like on the blanket, or she is next to one of my legs. Whole night.
Fantastic. Mm. No notes.
And I cried every day because she's the most precious, perfect angel baby.
Heck of a cat you got there.
She's like our emotional support cat, honestly.
One of my favorite moments with my cats is that when Kyrie got spayed, she would lay in between my legs because my thighs would support a cone.
Oh, Louis got a good point.
Strimmer doesn't have legs.
Strimmer doesn't have legs.
Ooh.
Well, you say that, Louie, but you have seen foot pictures of me.
Well, okay, let me.
Oh, whoa.
Let me submit this for your consideration. Because he wasn't streaming at the time, he was not at that moment a streamer.
That's so true.
He was allowed to have legs.
It's true. My legs magically retract as soon as the go live button gets hit in OBS. And then they just reappear just as mysteriously as they were gone when I end stream.
Well, I'm just saying, that doesn't happen every day.
Like mowing ears? A golden coin? Okay. Intact honor. Look at that, I found an artifact. All right. Ooh, there's a boom boom. All right. Outstanding. Let's see. So I got, yeah. Ooh.
Oh.
Nice. Oh, and it's starting to rain now. Sound like you're wrong 24. No, Louie, you're not wrong 24/7. Sometimes you're asleep.
Mm-hmm. Hey, cackling.
Yeah, it's from our cackle friend, you see. Ah. Oh, maybe I can get to it from this side.
Maybe.
That's what he said. Sorry.
Nice. Heard that one. I love how much, like, I love when people can hear the cacklings.
Great acoustics in this house.
Yeah. There we go. Okay, so that part's done.
Iceberg needs it for everyday hustling.
Zammy. Sammy, thank you for 6 months, buddy. Something says your support is of great value. Your support is of great value, and I appreciate you, whether you believe me or not. All right, let's see.
Sam,
where...
ma'am, thank you, ma'am.
Let's go find out where I haven't been yet. Like Walmart great value? Yes, almost exactly like that.
Oh, you haven't been to the place that has all the things you still need.
Oh, that's what I'm missing. Good call, good call. Alright, let's, today's gonna be the day. I will not, Zam. I will say hello, but that's it. Batsy, Zam says hello.
I can literally see chat. Hello.
I'm just a monkey, okay? With a controller.
Oh, that wasn't cool.
Oh, it's because you smell funny, Zam. That's it. That's the only reason. You just gotta shower more, buddy. Use soap.
He can't. You're using it all to surf around this house.
That's true, I am. We.
Zunder.
Yeah.
Zam says, you should have done it all.
Perfect, no notes.
Oh, he got dumped. That's not cool.
How many giblets do I have? Oh, I got plenty of the giblets. Come on, giblets. Let's
oh,
go.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. He turned right.
Magnum. Was that a niche reference?
And do as the crystal guides. Listen. Hi, Bobo. The giblets. Give Bobo. More cheese. Boy, howdy, do we love us a Bobo. She is just...
That's not what I meant, Bobo.
Oh,
Bobo. Sam,
this game here...
Bobo, be good this week.
Bobo, we're PG-13 right now. But please chat accordingly.
But only this week, Bobo.
Oh, anyway.
It's okay, bud.
Sam.
We love you.
In this game, you're a super small fella who somehow magically controls these other little duders. And they do stuff so that things and can things. Happen.
Like this here legally distinct instant film camera.
Why are we doing this, you might ask? We don't really know specifically just yet.
Yeah. Bobo, congratulations. I'm proud of you.
But one might say for fun and profit.
If you remember earlier.
Good job, Bobo. I hope it was a memorable departure.
We needed proof that the monster existed. This is our proof.
Oh, no, I think Tom means the overall thing, which is to determine where humans actually come from.
Yeah. I mean, I learned that when I was a kid.
There we go. Picture evidence. Eyes as dark as night with an aura of hatred. It is a plushie. There are dozens in this house.
Is this a joke?
Your shift said you ain't going back. Bubba, good for you. Good for you. Yes, Louie, absolutely legally distinct Pikmin. Yes. Oh.
If we're talking like an air fryer or like an oven.
Louie, that gas six means nothing. That means absolutely nothing. You might as well just go blither blather blah 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 at. Hey, how do you cook this? That's what you just said. Gas six.
Bobo's correct. I just thought it was funny since I can't eat chicken. Like, I'm the worst person to ask that question to.
Just Louie out here. Louie.
Wait, isn't Zam in Canada, though? So wouldn't gas six potentially mean something to Zam?
You're assuming a lot of things about Zam right now. I've been up here, though, right? Yeah, I've been up here.
Get up there some other way, perhaps? I don't know.
What's the meaning of your life, Sam? Buddy boy. If I knew that, I wouldn't be here.
I do throw it back to this music, though.
Yeah, this music is... This is, as the kids say, banger. Love that does that.
Yeah.
Absolutely love it.
It's fantastic.
What is this, an AMA?
I mean, it could be. I like that, Bobo. That's a good color.
Bobo, I love you.
I think they just made the first one and then left it as an example for everyone to follow. Here's one I prepared on my home planet.
If you don't have a home planet, Sorbot is fine.
Thanks, barefoot alien. Okay, so I need a screwdriver.
It's for for driving those screws, you see.
Yeah. Get one with like a little horn on it and go meep meep.
Yeah.
You have a new streak going. What do you mean? That's true. Bobo has done several of the cookins.
Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no!
Oh yeah!
You guys managed not to crash? Very fine. I did answer your question. Wait, where are you... Listen, to whom are you even referring right now? No, do you know?
Sam doesn't know.
Xander? Who's Xander?
He doesn't know. He's yelling about things. You'll have to excuse Zam. That's what he does. He just yells about things, and he just... Poor guy doesn't even know.
Old Canadian yells at Cloud.
It's okay, Grandpa. Yeah. We'll get you back to the home. What in the world? Is that a ring pop?
Ring pop.
That's a ring pop.
That was Deadpool's engagement ring.
Well, he's a man of taste, you see. And that taste is sometimes strawberry flavored.
Where were you hiding that? Nowhere.
Nowhere. Oh, heck.
You got too excited.
I know.
But I had a nickel.
There we go. All right. TV's clear.
What are you kids doing in my house?
Oh, God. And here he comes.
Cracker!
Oh!
Yeah. It is in fact an engagement ring, Tom.
There it is.
Life finds a way. What is this? Oh! We all wear the same mask. Okay. Krakow, what are you doing? The creature. Ooh. Oh, that looks like the water bear. Alright, so I've gotten that. I still have a few of the little... I got some popcorn to get and... some more little duders to find. Krakow, what are you doing?
Just Krakow things.
Fun crack activities that the whole family can enjoy.
Oh my god, that's great. Crack activities.
Yeah, I think Tom,
you're welcome.
Weren't you the one that coined that?
Yep.
I said hi to Krakow first. Crying forever, it's fine.
Oh my god. Settle down. Betsy, go to your room. Betsy's like, I don't want to.
I'm already in my room.
She's already pulled over. She can't pull over any farther.
Krakow, did you see the wasp nest removal video I put in the Krakowsen?
Oh my god. Former co-worker here. One cohort was water bears. Nice. Oh boy, did I! Oof. Alright.
The first thing I thought of when I saw that is this is 1000% Krakow energy.
Oh my god.
Big Krakow energy. Enormous Krakow energy.
The Krakowest of energies.
It's off the Krakometer.
The Krakometer?
I don't think that means what you think it means, Joe.
No. He said what he said.
Oh, another wreck.
Okay.
That so one is the commentator's fault. They were just talking about how cool his throwback scheme was, and now he's in the wall.
Yeah, see? No notes.
Oh. Okay, Krakow. We're PG-13. FYI.
Alright, listen.
Oh my god.
If I let you in here, you have to not say bad words and you have to not set things on fire.
He can do one of those things for sure.
You can't say bad words.
You probably shouldn't look at your office trash can right now. I'm not sorry.
Oh my god. Why? Why is this on fire? Stop lighting things on fire. Oh.
No. No, I don't think I will.
No, I don't think I will. That's fair. Yeah.
Listen, Tom gave me the idea for the wasp removal video, so, I mean, it's too late.
Yeah, oh, I thought that was you.
You can't unroast the trash can.
You can't unroast the trash can.
Although, the actual caption from where I got that on the post was, when a wasp stings my dog. Like, it put the whole thing into more perspective, for sure, but,
At that point, if the wasp stings my dog, at that point I'm not using the flamethrower, I'm using something more explosive, but okay, the tree would not be there. It's the only time I would remove a tree.
Alright,
what are we playing, Bobo Simulator?
Something like that, yeah.
The height is accurate.
It's Tinykin.
It's Tinykin. Just
like regular kin in every way, but 1/8 their size.
Yeah. Krakow's like, them's all my cousins.
That's literally the frogs in the trench coat.
Yeah, right? How many do I have? I got 55, so I'm only missing 20.
It's definitely not Pikmin, so if you were thinking that it was, it isn't.
If you were thinking that it was Pikmin, you're a silly goose.
Yeah.
Have we found the 75 frogs? No. No, they're still at large.
Go ahead and get in the pond if you want to be a silly goose.
Carry me to victory.
I had no idea that you could stand on them.
Congratulations, I'm riding the CD to victory.
Oh, I wanted to make a comment so bad, but I'm not.
That's our Zunder, riding the Tinykin.
Hiltzy, don't you dare.
You're
the captain now.
PG-13 rules.
Which one is Jeremy? They'll never tell. They'll never tell, Louis.
That would have been amazing if it Rickrolled you just then.
Yeah, right?
You just spent 2 hours trying to get this CD into the CD player, and it Rickrolls you.
Yeah.
I would have stood to applaud. Like, I would have gotten out of a chair for a troll that good.
It resounds throughout Sanctar.
That's what you would have gotten if I made this game.
That's a good point. He's not wrong.
Completely perfect in every conceivable way.
Even better. I would have made this game, and then as soon as you put that in, it plays the Rickroll song, and then just the game closes and it uninstalls itself.
Perfect. Alright, you take that out of here.
It replaces all of your wallpaper images with frogs.
Is this like the Nick Cage thing, but frogs?
Yeah.
Like it just replaces every image file in your computer with frog images, and they're all different.
They're all different frogs.
Wait, not my special adult folder.
They're adult frogs, but they're just... But they're just like frogs paying taxes and stuff.
It's just a frog in a frog suit.
With a briefcase.
A frog properly operating a forklift.
That would never happen. That's preposterous.
Oh, that's some of that AI art you're doing then, huh? Like, some sort of odd stuff that could never possibly happen in real life. Ooh, what's that? Oh no. Something hot off the presses.
We've come back to the portion of the program. I have a late breaking bulletin here.
Oh my god.
I will just put this in the pile over here.
I love how we were just talking about a forklift.
I will just file that in there and
I'm gonna be
there
honest,
it goes.
I didn't even plan the timing. Yeah, that one didn't come certified Dragon Mail. What are you talking about?
No, it would never.
So, for those who may not be familiar with this particular running bit, someone.
So we'll never know who. We'll never know who.
A particular person.
Contacts. Someone on the same network.
Again, we'll never know.
We'll never know whomst. And they send that person some sort of file that somehow gets printed on the printer that is directly next to Zunder.
Yeah.
And that's how you wind up with notices like, you know, the forklift one just now.
Yeah, just...
This used to be a more frequent occurrence.
Ice Bear is ready to Tokyo Drift.
Zunder needs to get better printer security.
I should. Bubbo, thank you for the nice bits. Those are some nice bits there. Thank you very much for them.
Physical security is job one.
Oh boy, you're not kidding, pal. Those are some nice biddies.
I have caused sufficient shenanigans for now. Cracko away.
And there he goes. Just as mysteriously as he appeared, he was gone.
Was he ever really here?
Who can say? The stories have been lost to time now. It's legend, maybe even myth.
This is Grand Theft Frog, Bobo.
Yeah. Grand Theft Froggo. Hey, will this electrocute me? Nope.
Hey, wait. Can you change the track?
No. I cannot.
This is a straight banger, though.
Well, yeah, I was just curious how far they went with that.
Bye, Louie. Hope work goes all right, bud.
Have the most pleasant work day possible.
Yeah, that's about right.
Staff member to you.
Night, guys.
Twelve laps to go.
I'm missing six little duders and 70 popcorns.
Discord has entered into the grainy imagery part of the program.
Ooh, fun. We'll love that for us.
It'll pop back at some juncture. Yeah. Whenever it decides to.
It'll be... The resolution will be back, and in greater numbers.
No. But it'll be back.
That's a kitty cat, you see. For this is a cat tree. This is a cat tree cafe, not to be confused with a cat cafe, which is very different.
Oh, yes.
It's a cat treetop cafe.
Insert Keanu Reeves' face here.
Whoa.
Doesn't he need it?
No.
Oh my god.
Not while he's not, like, you know, doing stuff.
Sir, your tire is going to blow. Were you aware? It's smoking.
Sir, this is a Wendy's. I'm trying to look and see if I can see anything all, like, highlighted, but I don't see nothing highlighted. Huh.
Oh!
All right, there's some of our little duders. All right, all right, all right.
So many nooks and or crannies.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Like a Thomas's English muffin in here.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, they're the ones made with nooks and crannies, you see.
Little fork split action.
Oh, man. You know, I'm not one to eat an English muffin, but if I was, that would probably be the English muffin that I would eat.
Oh, you don't like English muffins?
I'm not, nah. It's
the ultimate butter vessel.
My mouth is a butter vessel.
I used to dance under that name.
What, butter vessel? Oh, yeah, no, I don't know. Like, don't get me wrong. I love putting butter on stuff. Boy, howdy. From the people who brought you drinking liquefied sugar. I am a big fan of just straight up butter. But,
5 laps to go.
5.
4 laps to go.
And the table's still set. How cute.
It's beautiful.
Uh-huh. Ish.
Well, that's some.
Oh. The first two... These are the pickup trucks. The first two have been fighting, and that has allowed the third place guy to catch up. And now, 3 trucks fighting for the win with 3 to go. Oh, man. I'm number one yawn boy.
You are number one yawn boy. Is that a shoe in that radiator? It looks like it, doesn't it?
Go. Yep.
Alright, let's see.
Oh! Wreck!
It shoe does.
Wreck with 2 to go, which means overtime.
Okay, okay. I really want 100% this level before I move on.
Yeah, why not? You can do it.
I don't know if you can.
Oh.
I might not have all of the required skills yet.
She's just being a doubting Betsy.
No, I don't know if you legitimately can.
No, I know. I know what you meant.
Ooh. Oh no, I went back.
So this is kind of like the Lego games where you have to play through the whole thing and then come back and play through it again.
But you can't because you Why?
Hey, look, it's the mystical S.
You can beat the level, but you can't 100. I don't know if you can 100% the level. Does that make sense?
You can beat it, but you can't 100% it the first time through.
Correct. I don't think so.
Right. That makes sense. I mean, a lot of games are like that.
Splat.
Oof.
Splat.
Yeah, see, I think I have to have more,
Spunk.
Sure, that too. But more bubbly majigs.
Just a little more spunk.
It is really easy to kind of get lost in this game when there are so many side quests being thrown at you and you're like, what is the main quest of this again?
Sal Petrillo, you miserable bunch of galoop. If I so much as catch you talking to another ghost. There it is. Yeah, there's the spunk.
There it is. There's the spunk.
Save it for yourself. Don't use it on me.
Yeah. I'm a Fig Newton of your imagination. The truth is out there. What is this, the bug files? Without further ado, but what if I want additional ado?
And do.
Oh, you know what sounds really good? Andouille sausage.
Andouille? Yep.
Oh, see, Batsy gets it.
I had
It's because we're the same person, you see.
We are.
Had a wonderful little dish from the Mac House last night.
Oh.
Return of the Mac. Sorry.
Have I told? Nice. I've told you about the Mac House, have I not?
I don't know that it's you have.
It's our gourmet mac and cheese place.
Oh, that place. Yeah.
Well, this was the seasonal special, and it's. It's chorizo, green chili, cotija, and a little
Those
avocado
a
crema.
Those are a lot of your favorite words?
Yeah. Can I eat them? No, but it doesn't stop my love.
All right, I'm just gonna peace out and come back. We'll come back to it. I keep forgetting to use my soap board.
Yeah.
I'm like, isn't there a way I can run in this game? It's like, yes, literally, it's the first thing that you get when you go to the lab.
Hoverboard.
Mm-hmm. And Marty McFly around this place.
Mm-hmm.
The brewer.
Brewing up some meat.
I would love some meat brew, thank you.
Hey! Oh. It's a booble.
I gotta look at that.
Michael Bublé.
It's a booble.
We love your work.
I love your work. These should help fill it. Fine for longer.
Oh, here we go. Overtime racing.
Fastest hornet in the house. Ex-cart pilot for some... Wow.
Nice. Yeah, you guys better mind your P's and Q's or I'll sick Cracko on you.
Oh. Medals and outfits. Oh, man. Cosmetics? Well...
I don't think this
big
was
wreck
when I played it.
Another overtime cometh.
Look at that. I got some stuff. Okay, Blathers. His name is Blathers.
First one goes to the owl.
First one goes to the owl every time. Oh, I love that it, like, yeah, that's nice, that's nice.
Oof. That guy used to have a back of his truck.
I'm pretty sure that I just saw an E.T. cassette.
This isn't the desert.
No, that was you're thinking of a cartridge.
Oh, you're right, yes.
Whoa, I got a chip. What's the chip do? Oh. Cat flap chip. Oh, that's beautiful. Oh, that's how I get through there.
You should put it on your shoulder.
Very few.
You barely exceeded expectations. I've got a watch.
What does the watch do?
What does the watch do?
What's the chip do?
What does the watch do?
What does the chip do?
What does the watch do?
What does the chip do?
What does the chip do?
What does the watch do? What does the watch do?
It's funny because, like, I'm pretty sure that the cat flap and Lolly would have to correct me, but I'm pretty sure that the cat flap that they have on Elena's door is chipped for Elliot so Elliot can get in there, but only Elliot.
Lollipop is also chipped.
Look at all these bubbles I got. Not me immediately going back through the level now that I can glide further. No, sir. Not me.
Well, you never know.
I guarantee it.
Maybe you'll find a thing.
Maybe. I probably want much more than this provincial life. I can do that now. Oh, I see. You have an inquiry. All right. Helsey has one inquiry. You are allowed one inquiry per inquiry. Please proceed.
Phrases and participation may vary.
Check your local listings for times. Oh, man. Getting closer.
We've got spaghetti and blankets. We are not affiliated with that clown.
Actually, would you like for me to bring with you to TwitchCon if I'm still going? So, okay.
Poutine.
I mean, I can just go down to the arena and get poutine.
I want him to just show up with like a Ziploc bag of poutine.
No, I want him to show up with a duffel bag just oozing with gravy. So
I used to dance under that name.
They called me Duffy for short. So I want to go to TwitchCon still. I've got a lot of things that are kind of, a lot of stuff is going on outside of stream right now.
He's got some balls in the air.
Yes, boy, howdy do I. So I don't know what TwitchCon is looking like yet. Tentatively, yes, but I have not.
So it's like a warehouse kind of thing, but there's all these side rooms where people will say words. Usually the warehousey part is full of people selling things. You can go through and look at all that. And it looks like that. And there's a lot of people who need a shower and or deodorant that will be there. You'll see and or smell those. And in some cases, unfortunately, you'll smell them before you ever see them.
Pal, you good up there?
What?
No, that's fine.
I'm just, you said you didn't know what it looked like. I was trying to help. I hope this helps.
But that's not important now. Yes.
Unfortunately, yes. It's almost exactly like that.
Yes, it's kind of like that. Yeah. Yeah. But yeah, so I'm probably going to sit down in the next couple of weeks and make a final decision on it. Because I need to make a decision. I would like to have everything ready to book by mid-June at the latest. So that's, yeah.
Well, if you need help budgeting, you know who to call.
Oh, Elena? Unfortunately, I already have. Yeah.
Our OG budget person.
Oh, no. I've already screwed this up.
Oh. Swing by Tim Hortons for him.
I have no idea what this is.
Oh yeah, give me some Timmies. Yeah, bring me some Timmies, because we don't also have that.
What are Tim Tams? Is that their thing? Or is that the Australian one?
Yeah. That's the Australian one.
Oh. Timbits! That's what I'm thinking
Timbits,
of.
Timbits, yep.
I've had Tim Tams. They're delicious.
Oh, heck. I did it again. Oof.
Did you know that there is a Turkish Delight flavor of Tim Tams?
No.
No, there's not.
Oh, but there is.
I believe you. I said no. Poop! I did it again.
Well, that's what you get.
Dire meat.
Here we go.
Oh, okay. Second overtime. That actually sounds pretty legit, bud. I don't know if you can get them through. Well, I guess they're dried and packaged and stuff, so I don't see why not. Ah. Turkish Delight Tim Tam. I would like to try Tim Tams at some point. Like, it's not high on my list, but it's on there.
Caution's out. I can't tell if the race is over or not.
Oh, poop, poop. Nope.
Nope, another overtime.
World Market sells them? Oh, yeah, that's true. I didn't think of that. We got our bar stools from World Market. They're very nice. Loaf likes to jump on them when we get home from being not home.
She did little sneaks around them.
She loves
in the mornings little... when I was there.
Remember when she came up to get pets from you and gave you a snuggle? It's like, hello, you're my friend now.
Yeah, we were buds.
It's true. I'm gonna get this race.
Oh, wait. All right, race is over.
This is the entire stream now. It's just me trying to complete this first, like, easy race.
Yeah, I'm dying a little bit on the inside. It's fine.
It's fine.
Just kidding.
Listen. Oh! Almost, though. Listen, I got a silver.
There ain't nothing wrong with silver.
No, I'm good. All I right. did it. It's done.
Well, now I don't have to have two different things going at once. That's lovely.
Oh, I see. Yeah, World Market has all kinds of neat stuff. I really like it. I haven't been in a while. Actually, I gotta see if ours is still open. We had two, because we had the bar stool that we wanted. They only had one at the one and the one at the other. And so, we bought the one that we were at, like the close one. And then Bean and I think her mom went to go pick up the other one. Hi, Miss Vias, how are you? Happy Friday. And whatnots. No, I have been up here, alright. I'm doing okay. It's been a very long and, like, information overload week. So my brain's a little scrambly, but, you know, other than that, I had an all-day training at work today. It was a lot. Although we did quickly establish the meme from the coordinator, the instructor that Zach has spoken. So, you know, I had that going for me, which is nice. I basically quickly established myself as the Gandalf of the group, the wise old wizard. Which is hilarious because I don't know anything. Uh-oh. Oh. Ooh. Tom's favorite beer. Tom does enjoy him a drink on the occasion.
Yeah, not as much these days.
No, no. But on the occasion.
Old now.
All right. You know what? I'm done futzing around here for a few. I'll come back and futz more later. I have a cat flap chip, you see. The training was on a word that I'm a little gun shy about in a corporate environment, and Tom could probably tell you. I could probably give him enough clues to explain the word that I hated hearing at my old job because it was a...
Synergy?
No, this is the one that they kept preaching that was their big
culture?
Thing. Yes, that's the one. Look, I was just talking about Gandalf, and now I got this mantis saying I shall not pass.
I just want companies to go away with their BS words.
Yeah. I contributed to the conversation quite a bit today. It is a bar of soap. Yeah, it's a soap board. So I can surf on it. Like it's a surfboard, but it's a soap board. A soap board. Oh, look at these little babies. Okay, what do the little green babies do?
But
green
wait,
babies.
There's more.
Oop.
They stack.
Oh my god, they stack. That's amazing. I love them. This is great.
Now we just gotta figure out how to use them.
Yeah, we'll get there. Oh, this one only has 900.
I like thinking that they're like gymnasts.
Up, I like that. Up, I can dig up, that. Up. Yeah.
Up, 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 up.
Steak and eggs and steak.
Oh.
What the fuck?
Well, that's what you should have for breakfast, Batsy.
Delicious.
Yay, more babies. Yeah, steak and eggs. Oh, I'm a big fan of steak and eggs. Actually, Tom, it's funny. Yesterday, I was going through, like, OneDrive does the, you know, on this day and, like, this week through the years in your photos. And there was one from a couple of years ago where I had made steak and eggs, as it turns out. Oh, God.
Oh, yeah, look out for that.
Oh, thanks. The waffle. Oh!
I don't know if I've ever had steak and eggs.
Huh. Oh, did we just did we just become best friends, Miss Vias?
Miss Vias, this is exactly.
It's the greatest food known to humankind.
You're wearing like an electric suit, Hilti, and so like it's.
I think the real question, Hilti, is why don't you?
Oh, that's... Double covered, smothered, and capped. Ooh, okay, so I will do scattered, smothered, covered, dice, capped, and chunked.
What?
What?
What the heck does that mean?
Okay, so scattered means scattered on the grill. Smothered okay. means just smothered in onions. Uh-huh. Covered means it's covered with cheese.
Mm-hmm.
Diced is diced tomatoes.
Mm-hmm.
Capped means it has mushrooms. Mm-hmm. And chunks is chunks of ham.
Oh, yeah. I'll take all of that except for the cheese.
Right. We'll get you some non-dairy cheese because, you know.
Beautiful.
We just want you to be happy.
Not
dairy,
you won't.
Because only the hottest girls
well, that's
have
true.
Tummy problems.
That's also true. You like to be all those things? Yes. Hilti's like, I would also like to be scattered, smothered, and covered, please.
Yeah.
Just like it's like the thing where you throw the people throw the cheese slice on the cats. Don't do that.
Yeah.
But you just do it to Hilti, just to his face.
I'm a triple scattered and smothered kind of guy.
Yeah.
Occasionally capped.
Occasionally capped.
I don't mind the capped. I just find it changes the texture of the whole thing a little too much for me.
Well, you should mind the gap, though. Grilled chicken hash brown bowl. I haven't had any of the bowls. I just always get, like, the hash browns. I will usually do, like, one of the breakfast sandwiches on the Texas toast.
I have never been to Waffle House.
That's... You really should, and you're honestly in a great place to do it.
Yeah.
Or let me rephrase. You're in a convenient place to do it.
Yeah.
Well, that's true, Hilti. You have a problem of geography. I don't think they make those in Canada, bud. Look at all these splody boys I'm getting. Ooh, splody boys. Went to Denny's in Vegas. Oh. All of the closest Denny's near us have closed. So, like, we were looking at dinner stuff the other night, and Bean already had something that she was getting, that she had. Huh. And so I was like, all right, let me see what I can get. And, look at this.
Come to think of it, I don't think I have seen a Denny's in a while.
Yeah, so all the ones that are close to us closed, and so, like, there's none within delivery distance now. They're all several not-nows away. Boo. Okay. Denny's over IHOP. It depends on my mood. Like, generally, yes. I will do Denny's over IHOP. Because, you know, I can't get a Moons over my hammy at the IHOP. Like,
what,
you know,
is that?
Moons over my hammy. Moons over my hammy. It's a sandwich that you can get.
That's fantastic.
Yeah. Let me see. Let's see what the actual. So it's ham, scrambled eggs, Swiss, and American cheese on two slices of grilled sourdough. I couldn't remember what cheese was on it. But that's, it's Moons over my hammy because they put over easy eggs on it. That's the Moons.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I've always, like, I'm literally a meme. I've never gone to Denny's. I've always winded up at Denny's.
Yeah. There are two types of people in this world. Some of them go to Denny's. Some of them end up at Denny's.
So I'm definitely an IHOP baby because I love me some pancakes.
Same. Absolutely. And
my mother refused to make me chocolate chip pancakes. I only got regular chocolate chip pancakes. So the only place I could get chocolate chip pancakes was at the IHOP. With my strawberry syrup. It was like, I stuck to my guns. That's what I would get every single time.
Yeah, that's good. That's good stuff. Oh, that's beautiful. Woo! You dislike chocolate chip pancakes, prefer blueberries? Some people like their fruit.
Blueberry syrup on the chocolate chip pancakes.
You put the lime in the coconut.
Well, then, wait a minute. Then what do you do?
Oh, I don't know.
Oh.
Then you call Ghostbusters.
Okay, so that's a great segue.
And you do the hokey pokey. Go ahead.
So, Bean sends me a message yesterday. She sends me a screenshot. She's like, so Epcot or Disney has released the list of concerts for Food and Wine Festival season at Epcot. And one of the acts that they're going to have for a couple of days, I kid you not, is Ray Parker Jr., the guy who is best known for composing and performing the Ghostbusters theme song.
Alright.
Sure, man.
Definition of weird flex, but okay.
Yeah, there's all kinds of, like, because, like, it's food and wine. You know, like, they're going to get, they'll get, like, a couple of decent people, but they're not good, like, most everybody there is past their prime. Like, let's be real. Okay. Now,
we got David Lee Roth.
So, like, for one of them, it's going to be Joey Fatone and Friends. Perfect. Not even kidding. 98 Degrees will be there, which, as we all know, is just off-brand NSYNC.
Two brothers and two other guys, yeah.
Two brothers and two other guys, yeah. As opposed to, like, you know, the late 80s, where it was, instead of two brothers together, it was two brothers in competing bands, like New Kids on the Block and Marky Mark and the Funky Bunch. But then there's, like, Boyz II Men will be there, which I wouldn't be mad at. It's just, like, a lot of just, like, it's very much weird. Like, Baha Men are going to be there. And if they have a song other than Who Let the Dogs Out, I don't know it. I don't know it.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's just very, very weird flex, but okay. I need four bones. Oh.
Totally not a frog that we're assembling. Nope.
I wouldn't worry about it. The bones of this titan. Over there. Over there. And over there. New objective. Man, I love a side quest.
Yeah, this game is chock full of them, buddy.
Ah. Oh, I can't reach that far. Poop. Alright. Well, let's go this way. Yeah, we'll go this way. Beautiful. Oh, I didn't think of that until just now. Huh. The little duders pick up stuff, so you can throw them to pick up your stuff for you.
Yeah, remember that part where this is Pikmin?
I've never played Pikmin. So that means nothing to me.
Boo. Expand your horizons.
I'm sorry. I have a Nintendo Switch for, like, four games. And one of them is the Mario Karts. Craisins? Yeah. So, I'm ironically, I'm on a Craisin break right now. But one of the things that I used to do a lot of is eat Craisins. And, let's see if I can...
Hold on. Hold on.
There's a box.
Miss Vias got an ad.
Oh, okay. All right. We'll come back. Thank you, Tom.
The only downside of this game is you don't get to eat Pete.
I just want to chomp his fucking... excuse me. His head off.
You want to do what?
Don't worry about it.
Oh.
Okay.
Ed, we're back!
All right, so... so... I'm on a Craisin break right now, but I used to have a redemption for a Craisin break where I would take a Craisin, a package of Craisins from my beautiful box here that has this Zunderscore in the Ocean Spray logo design, thanks to the lovely Miss Allie Beth. And I would take a random craisin, like these strawberry flavored ones here. And I would just, you know, grab them and just have some craisins. Betsy, you trollop.
Trying to catch that bat or that bop hammer again.
Mm-hmm. There's a kitten cat.
Oh my god.
Well, let's do a terribly dumb thing and see what the toy store has. Oh my god. Aladdin toys?
Iceberg needs it, like, for everyday hustling.
From the original movie? Disney Aladdin. I see Jafar, Aladdin, and Jasmine. I kept wanting to say Zelda for some reason. Who made these? Mattel.
Oh my goodness. I have to tell you a thing about Mattel later.
You can Mattel it to me.
I'll Mattel it to you.
No, this is fine. Okay, so first of all, hi CKY. Second of all, Gadget, thank you for 3 months, buddy. I appreciate you. And third, CKY is correct. There's also a redeem that is on cooldown for right now, where I would eat an entire can of cranberry sauce.
That's true. I've seen it happen.
Several times.
More than once.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Did you know that there's an Ice Bear Pop?
What?
A Funko Pop of Ice Bear?
Oh, yes, I did. Yes.
My toy shop got it.
When you said Ice Bear Pop, I thought you meant like a popsicle of some kind, like one of those Flintstones push-up things.
Like an Otter Pop?
Yeah.
But an Ice Bear Pop?
Oh, yeah, Miss Vias. Absolutely the jellied stuff. That's my favorite stuff. Oh, yeah. And it's true, we did bond over Waffle House hash browns.
Oh, I love you.
I'll be right back.
She came to lay on her bag, and now she has wandered off to do more kitten cat stuff. Like, continue to be the cutest kitten cat. This is the Foods Channel. Yeah, every conversation we have here eventually leads to food. That also happens at work. Because, well, I'm there. In fact, it's so bad at work that my team decided to name themselves the Hot Dog Four.
Even though there's six of them.
Well, there's five developers. Still, though. You want to be hungry? Yeah. If you ever are like, man, I'm just not hungry enough, where can I go to get really hungry? Come here and hang out with us. We'll make you hungry.
I'm not hungry enough.
The other two are the buns. Nice. They are a bunch of wieners. But they're my wieners. And I like them. Mm-hmm. I hired most of them. PG-13! But also, thank you. For this week, CKY. This week and this week alone, while we're doing the fundraiser. For the next week, we are raising money for the Lupus Foundation of America. So, if you can give, please do so. You can do !donate. And you can get the link to donate to our campaign. You can see we're doing pretty good up there. We're up to... I can't even tell. I want to say it says 260.
It says 290.
Is it 290? Oh, it is 290, yeah. It was an upside down six. Yay! So, yeah. So, the team, there's a team of over 150 folks who were doing the fundraiser this year. The main event was this past weekend, and we got really close to hitting the goal. And they actually hit it right before I started stream tonight, which was amazing. So, super, super excited and proud to be a part of that team. What do we got going on over here?
I just remembered it's Friday.
It is Friday.
Mm-hmm. All day.
It sure is. Well, at least until it isn't.
Right, right. Oh. So, Black Megazord came in yesterday.
Oh?
Boy, it's pretty.
Your face is
pretty. Hello, CKY. For those who don't know, but hello, yet for some reason still care, way back in the original days, for Power Rangers, they at some point decided to release an alternate colored Megazord. And it was just, every piece was just black with gold trim. Mm. And like, it's like a classic thing, and they eventually did Dragonzord and Titanus that way too, but anyhow, well, Hiltzy, if you ever need some quick cash, that thing is worth money, FYI. Hasbro released their version of that in the new style that they've been doing.
You got it for $5 at a thrift store? Holy crap.
Yeah, I've seen them missing parts out of the box go for like $350.
That's ridiculous. Oh, I bonked myself on the head.
So anyway, it's real pretty and I like it.
You're real pretty and I like you.
Oh.
Yeah. It's missing one part. Yeah, well, you could still get a lot of dim for that.
Mhm. Or you know, it might just be a nice thing you want to keep. That's also fine. Mm-hmm. I just want you to know the option. It's possibly worth your time.
All right. There's that little doohickey there. Do that one there. What's your name of your punk band in high school? Nice. Nice gadget. And CKY, to answer your question, we will get another Tom Redeem when there's a new book out. So I know there's a couple more coming out, aren't there, Tom? Like there's a...
The Golden Girls one is next, and that's not till August.
Yeah. Wasn't there a Ron Swanson one, too, coming?
It's just quotes.
Oh, I see. Yay!
I want to say... Ellie Beth pre-ordered it? The Golden Girls one?
That sounds like something she would do, yeah.
Hi, kitten. You want me to say hi?
Puppy? Hemlo Loaf.
I don't think she wants uppies right now.
But she's a sweet girl. Baby, that's you. No.
See if I can trick her into it.
With a Treato?
treat.
Oh, well, there you go. Come on. So, sometime in 2024. Oh my god! What? They're doing it!
Oh my god, they're doing it. They're sneeping.
Batsy!
What's happening?
They're sleeping.
Yes! I told you they would. I'm not crazy.
If it's the best baby. There she is.
Oh.
Want another treat-o?
Hello.
Oh.
There we go. Good job. Good job.
Hello, little kitten niece.
And she's gone. We got her treat. Listen, we got our loaf appearance.
And she got some quick pets.
And the tinykins have a nap.
And the tinykins have a nap. I love it. Oh, even Home Slice with his bowl cut is having a little snoozle. Beautiful.
I don't know if it's safe to fall asleep holding a screwdriver.
Listen, who are we to tell the tinykins their business? The Stacky
Stop
Boys.
Being a hater, Tom.
Boy, I gotta tell you, real big fan of the Stacky Boys.
Yeah, they're great.
Hmm, that looks sus.
It's super sus. Oh no!
Rippy dip.
Alright, I had to come down here anyway. Alright. Back up we go. There we go. Anything else over here? Nope. Looks like that's it. All right. Oh, wait a minute. Oh. I gotta wait for a break in the water. Nope. Okay, so I definitely can't do that. Okay. Alright then. I'm gonna try this a different way. There we go. Ah, nosedive. Oh, I can't get... Oh, I have to pick that one up myself. I see. Because that's the big one. Oh, I didn't grab these boys. Okay. That's good. Look for Reno, what are you doing down there, baby? You mean the kitten's cat? He's kitten's cat. Twitch is being twitchy? Yeah, it's happening, yeah. A lot this week. What you doing, Gittin's cat? You doing the baffers? He's doing the baffers. Has welcomed you to chat three times, yeah? Well,
it'll do that.
It will do that. There we go. Nice. Love that for me. Yeah. Love you. It's Bean. Didn't know if you knew.
I love that bean.
So you do want as many of the tinies that you can get, but you're trying to get these artifacts for, like, the main dude. I forget his name. Mothman. We're just gonna call him Mothman. Nice. Love that for me. And so you use the little duders, to get the stuff that you to get the do tasks and get the little, you know, the things for the Mothman, who doesn't totally seem sinister at all. I mean, he doesn't. He just seems suspicious.
Mm-hmm. I suspected him immediately, but I do that.
Yeah, this is the little mantis town. Oh, that's gonna be... Ooh, that rope goes pretty good ways down there. Getting it first try. Oh yeah, look at all that. That's a lot of good popcorn.
I was really disappointed that it wasn't popcorn too.
Oh, look at that. Now there's a wooshy-majig. Hi, little wooshy-majig. Noom. Boop. Oh no. Oof. Let's go this way. Can I hit them? Get your fallen brethren. Oh my god, I can! Amazing. I'm not supposed to dead. No, it's fine. I wouldn't worry about it.
No, he's got a point.
It's fine. What's the worst that could happen? Like, you know, you respawn or whatever.
What could possibly go wrong?
The me story. I love that I'm just walking around carrying a bunch of crap behind me.
I don't remember where the post office is in this level.
It's down, like, underneathy. I already threw a couple letters into it, but I gotta go back and find it again.
I think I trauma blocked this level out.
Why? Because it's got all like the spikies and bitey majigs.
I think it was the one of the more difficult ones that I had to find like the secrets for and yada yada yada.
Oh, I gotcha, I gotcha. See that cat-like precision?
Meow.
Meow. Say meow. Yeah, Tom's not gonna tell you that, buddy. Tom will do the opposite of whatever you ask him. It's what he does.
I mean, unless it's paying you an exorbitant amount of money, it's not worth it.
I know there was an easier way to do that, but I'm me. Perfect. I have three of those. Hey, look at me. I have the exact number that I need. Okay. Hey, look, I did it. Beautiful. Love that for me.
Yay.
Ooh, a steel sting. That was absolutely a ring pop. Yeah, that's 100% a ring pop.
Legally distinct candied ring lollipop.
Yeah, legally distinct candy jewelry.
A bling pop, if you will.
Oh, look at that.
I'm
getting pretty good at using the old surfy majig there.
The old Michael Bublé?
Yeah, well, that too.
The old Michael Bublé in the Tony Hawk Pro Skater 5 Strax?
I'm sorry, did you say Tiny Hawk?
Tiny Hawk?
You're welcome. Let's see, there's one here.
I like how they maniacally laugh as they explode.
It's pretty great. Let's go see what's on this level. There it is. There's the mailbox. Beautiful. That's all the letters. Look at all that. Look at all that popcorn.
I went through a couple really, like, so a couple popcorn. Of weeks of just, like, booting up Tinykin, playing for, like, an hour, and then, like, not playing it for a little bit.
Oh, yeah, that. Yeah, I can see it.
That hundo.
Thank you. All right. Nine hundred. How many do I got? Oh, wow. I have almost 900.
Oh, dear heavens.
What?
Just whenever you touch the water, I just think, oh, dear heavens.
Oh, yes.
Oh, heavens.
That is so many standy boys.
Yeah. It's a whole heckin' lot.
Mm-hmm. I love them. They're great.
Functionality-wise, they're my favorite. Style-wise, they're not my favorite.
Is it because they have, like, weird diddly bobbers on their heads?
It's because there's a better designed one out there.
I see. So it's not that you dislike their design, you just like the design of another one better.
Correct.
Gotcha.
Have a nice nap, CKY.
Buddy, go get some sleep. I love you. I appreciate you. I hope you get some of them good sleepy sleeps.
Good nappings to you.
Buff arms on their head.
They do got buff arms. They got those beefy arms for good measure. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. Well, now I'm down here.
We got a Julie Andrews and start at the very beginning. I've got a brand to uphold.
You, boy, howdy, do you ever. You're our resident thespian lesbian.
Fantastic.
You're welcome. It's yours. It's all yours. I mean, I'm not going to use it for anything.
You have to do a little climb-a-climb, Zunder.
No, I will not.
A little baby climb-a-climb.
I refuse. You can't make me. I think I got all that.
Just all right. A little one. And he did it again. Fantastic, no notes.
Ding. It's fine. Everything's fine.
You totally meant to do that.
Yeah. Yeah, 100%. Hundo. People still say that, right?
Sure.
Okay, just making sure.
All the time.
Okay. Yeah, well, I'm a bear, though. It's different. Alright, where's the, what are you down there? Alright, Hiltzy said it. That's good enough for me. I love how the music style changes as you go to different parts of the level.
Mm-hmm.
It's beautiful. See if they groan about it? Yeah, if they groan, then you know that I am no longer hip or with it. And I will just durka-durka into the sunset. McD's, yes!
I just found a meme that's just perfect for this Discord.
Perfect. Oh no!
this game is the definition of my boy, father help.
Father help. What is that thing? Oh, that's like a, oh yeah. That's a,
it's like a Bunsen burner.
Yeah.
Or not a Bunsen burner. A camp, like a campfire burner.
Yeah.
Ooh, Allybeth, do tell. It's even worse if you preface with, like, as the kids say, and then you say, like, the crappy, like, current slang. Yeah, it's great.
Which one, Hiltzy? The father help thing? Y'all let him cook. Wow. Poor Allybeth showing that she is no longer hip nor with it.
They changed what it was, is the problem.
That's true. Yeah, that one. Okay. Hiltzy, if I get time at one point, if you want to, send me a recording of you going, father help, and then I'll try to remember to do like the rest of it.
Wow. So it's like that, huh, Hiltzy?
Yeah, listen, I think his current sub sounds really says it best.
I love asking younger people what their slang means and being like, I'm not hip to that jive. Can you please explain it to me?
Beautiful.
Excuse me, stewardess. I speak jive.
God.
Surely you can't be serious.
I am serious. Don't call me Shirley.
Look at you with all your little collectibles.
Me?
Yeah.
I like stuff.
And things.
I like little, you know, little doodads.
Bits and bobs and doodads?
Yeah. Oh, I can't do it while I'm stacked. Okay, that makes sense. Hey, little dooders. I need you to... ooh, you know what I can do? Can do. I can come down and see Oozy Doodle and get some of that there, get another bubble. Yeah, look at that. Glider bubble. Very much what you're a fickle fool. That's fair. That's fair, Hiltzy. Listen, I understand, buddy. I get it. Listen, I just looked at the time, and I'm like, the clock is wrong. There's no way there's been this much time. This is great. I love this game, and I want to keep playing it for the next 5 hours.
I mean, I'm not in charge of you.
No, the management here will not have that.
No, I know, but I'm not in charge.
No, well... No one's reckless enough to put you in charge.
You say that.
Much time was had. Bye, Alabeth. Love you. Give Tom some of them extra good smooches later from me. But don't tell him they were from me. Just keep him guessing. He won't know. If we don't tell him, he won't know. Ooh.
How would I know?
He's not gonna know. Alright. That one. Ah, the other tank. That's what I'm missing. Okay. There we go. There we go. Okay. Let's see if I can figure out how to get over yonder. Over yonder. Am I building a frog? I wouldn't worry about that, Hilti. Just maybe mind your business.
Wow.
Asking a lot of questions. A lot of questions, buddy. Get back in here.
Wow, I just dissociated for a good minute. Hi, everybody, I'm back.
Hey, buddy. How you doing?
Boy, howdy. It's been a long day.
Yeah, it has. It has. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay.
Just time flies when you're dissociating.
Yeah, rawr. Yeah.
Thanks, Hiltzy. Appreciate you.
You're a little short for a hero, yeah? Oh, that's where the screw is. Well, that explains that then. The hand of God. What's that loaf doing? Loaf, what are you doing, baby? Are you being the sweetest guru? Are you being the best kitten cat? The answer is yes, she is always being the best kitten cat. Yay! All right.
I'm glad you're enjoying this, Thunder.
I am.
As my consolation prize pick.
What about your colon?
Yes, it's your colon. Your colon prize pick. Oh, Patsy, don't say that. I wouldn't call this crap at all.
No, I did love this game. I didn't obsess over it quite as much as I did Bugsnax, but them's, you know, how the chips fall.
True. Normalosaurus, nothing specialosaurus. Bugsnax, as it turns out, left Game Pass silently less than 2 weeks ago. And we found out 10 minutes before stream. Ooh. Bingo! Dino DNA!
No, it says sculpted knowledge.
Yeah, it's fine. I wouldn't worry about it. The same thing.
It seems different.
I just wanted Zunder to play one of my hyperfixation games, so Tinykin was a fantastic choice.
Oh yeah, Tinykin is great. Really like it. But yeah, it is.
I'm glad.
It's 100% legally distinct Pikmin.
And I think this is the only, like, this is the second title that this game company's made.
Oh, I have to see what else they made.
Yeah.
I mean, this is good. They've done a really good job with it, so I would like to see more.
It was produced by Tiny Build, I believe.
Cactus
Crunch.
No.
Cactus Crunch. Incredible.
Yeah, I wish that they would go hop 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 when you like build them.
I know.
That would give me serotonin.
Oh,
the Tinykin got them for you, yeah.
God, they're so good.
They're the bestest beans.
They are. All right,
bestest littles.
I'm missing 59 of those. I'll find some in here. Beautiful.
Oh yeah?
Uh-huh. I guess all this Oh my. I'm missing 6 of them and 49 of the Hoozy Wutsy Majigs. God, this is like a completionist nightmare.
Or wet dream.
Yeah, it was kind of both for me.
Eh, little column A, little column B. I'm assuming that's the way to the next level. Okay. Okay, that's a little more, Still not quite there, but, you know, we're getting there. Too late. I already did it. Eat farts.
Nailed it. The funnel!
Hey, Yep, that's kind of what I figured. Doop 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 doop. Doop 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 doop. Yeah. Okay.
You can't go that way yet.
Listen, it's not gonna stop me from trying.
You could have had more climby boys this whole time. The whole time!
I'm missing three of the little duders. That's it, just three. Fine, I'll go back to the lab. Back to her secret lab. I do like that as you go between levels, the ones that you've already picked up will be waiting for you when you go back.
Yeah.
Very, very nice mechanic. Really, really enjoy that and appreciate that. Yay! The Scissors of the City.
I used to dance under that name.
God. Our thespian lesbian. What do you got going on over here, pal? Yeah, Siltsy.
And I'm not even toasty.
I know. All right, let's skedoodle.
Oh yeah, here's when the music gets good.
The bathroom.
Yeah.
Hi, kitten cat.
Get it? Party poopa?
I get it. Yeah, I do. Yeah. Clorox. Yeah.
That's so good.
Welcome back, Hiltzy. I love the towers of toilet paper everywhere. Oh my god, I have to go into the pooper. This is great. The silverfish? Oh, I don't like silverfish.
Kitten cat doing? What's she doing, kitten cat? Meet me, girl. Girl. Oh, she loves pets.
Alright, let's go clean up your mess. All right, here we go. Oh, what does this little guy do? That was a sneaky boy.
My boys!
Oh. It's electric.
My little sappy boys! Boogie, woogie, woogie.
Number one zappy boys. I love them.
They're big sleepy boys. They're my favorite.
Oh, who among us?
Tom is number one sleepy
They've
boy.
Got...
Oh, it could be.
They've got their little conductor nubbins on their head.
It's great.
Oh, I love them.
I do love little nubbins on their heads. It's really cute.
The trigger should change which tiny can you hold, yeah. I think.
Look at all that popcorn.
Maybe the bumpers? I don't remember the controls too well. Sorry.
No, it's okay. I think it has been changing automatically.
Mmm.
Like when you target something that can be targeted,
yeah,
it will change what they are.
I don't know if the blue ones work that way though. But once again, it's been a while. I could be wrong.
Been a while. Zoralda, it's going very well. It is. This is so much fun. It's legally distinct Pikmin. Unfortunately, I have bad news.
Yeah.
It is that time.
Yeah.
How are you liking Tears of the Kingdom? Is it the most enjoyable? Are you having the fun times? Oh. I got it backwards.
Uh-oh.
Yay. Ooh. Yeah. Love me a whole stack of them babies. It's a slow start and your brain was not really ready for it, but it's cool and interesting. Nice. Yeah, I know Lolly and Elena were playing it today. They're actually spending a lot of time tonight playing it together. So, love that for them. Alright, let's go grab last couple of things through here. What's the save and quit kind of look like around here?
Probably, I would say, when you change areas.
That's what I'm thinking, yeah.
That's just a guess. No, it just saved.
Oh, well?
It literally just saved. I saw the little... floppy disk pop up in the corner.
Oh, the 3D printed save icon?
Mm-hmm.
The very new day to start at night. Oh, yeah. That's alright. That'll happen, you know. Listen, that you have happen. Other stuff going on. That's right. Like, sometimes, you know, someone gets a little distracted doing the repeater.
That'll happen.
That will happen. Alright. Man, this is a great level. This is a level made for me and Tom.
Don't drag me into this.
It's a... Buddy, it's a bathroom. You do your best work in bathrooms.
Or worse, it really depends who you ask.
No, that's true. Mike Bean. If it's the bathroom where she takes her baths.
I pooped in there.
You several times. Alright, I think I'm gonna have to... Oh, I want to keep playing, though.
I'm really glad that you're enjoying it.
I really am. This is so much fun, and it's really cute.
Your face is really cute.
Your face's face is really cute. Yeah, I got him. Yeah, I told you, nerd. Alright. Grab these last few little guys. Where is the exit? Is it the toilet bowl is the exit?
I think so. Point them at the ground.
Oh. Okay.
Yep.
Happy birthday to the ground.
There it goes.
There it
okay,
is.
So I can't point it at the thing. I gotta point it near the thing.
Correct.
Oh, gotcha. Okay, all right, that works. All right, let's get flushed. Hilti, I love that for you, buddy. I legitimately do.
That's like one whole McChicken.
An entire McChicken.
Oh, yeah, you went
great.
Down the train.
It's not great, Hilti. Not great. Brown. Just brown.
You're definitely saved.
You're in the bathroom and you went down the toilet.
Yeah.
So you get brown. You get brown lights.
That's fair.
I'm just trying to sync it up to the game.
I'm just trying to figure out, like, is there a button to, like... Oh, there's main menu. Oh, there it is.
Yep.
That's a weird place for that. But that was fun, though.
If you're ever playing a game about a Chinese restaurant, it's the chow main menu.
Get out. Just... I cannot with you. You absolute buffoon.
You knew. You were warned.
I wasn't warned about you. I'm the
you
one who
should have warned yourself.
I'm the one who has had to warn literally everyone else about you.
And actually, you knew me on Twitter first, and if there's not a better warning than that, I don't know what was.
All right, I guess you kind of got a point there. Well, Batsy, this was a lot of fun, and I appreciate you picking it, or having it as your backup plan anyway. And
thanks for having me.
I'm very glad that you came to hang out. This was a very fun time, and I thoroughly enjoyed it.
Even though it was PG-13, Batsy.
That's all right. That's all right. Listen, we'll be back to our normal rated,
I'm just giggling at you doing the outro with the brown lights.
Yeah, I know. The bottom menu is known as the low main menu. Thanks, Gadget. Thanks.
Excellent. It's good teamwork, Gadget. High five.
Quiet. I work alone. Nice touch,
nice
but
job.
I work
alone.
All right. Well, let's see. Oh. All right. Sunday, Monday, and Wednesday, I'm playing Astroneer again. Next Friday is our last U pick for a while. And it's Matter's pick, and I'm playing Civ 6. So.
That's the last one till the next one.
Yes. If you can call it work. So we're going to continue our fundraiser. We're at 290, which is fantastic. Let's see. I wonder where the overall is right now. Where are we at? Wow. Yeah, so we're getting there. We're over that goal, but, you know, let's keep going as far as we can push that, because this is, you know, this is a big one. It means a lot to a lot of friends of ours, so we're going to keep pushing that all through next week. Civ 6 solo, yes, sir. Yes, sir. Absolutely.
The Civ franchise where we reveal Gandhi to be a monster that can't be reasoned with.
Oh, my God. Good Lord. All right, let's get the hell out of here.
Oh, look, I played the games. That's all I'm saying.
I know. We're going to go see Julia because she's playing Octopath.
Oh, done with the crosswords, I see.
Yes, absolutely. She gets through them quick. She knows what she's doing. All right, let's go give Julia some love. She's a good friend of ours, and we love her very much. So, you do know her. It's Hilti. If you work really hard, one day you might even be able to be a mod for her. Maybe one day.
He's already one.
Anyway, thank you all again for hanging out. Batsy, thank you for the pick. And thank you for hanging out tonight with us. I will see y'all on Sunday.
It for everyday hustling.
Hilti, thank you for gifting us up to Batsy.
Thank you. Now we have check-in to do.
There you go.
Have you checked your yes.
There it is.
Because we were in the bathroom.
Perfect. We were in the bathroom. All right. Hey, be good to yourselves. Be good to each other. I'm getting out of here. Bye.